Look at this fool playing fucking PlayStation or whatever the fuck she's playing. Look at this. Slacking on the job.
Don't make a fucking sound. Hands up.
Playing PS Vita. Disgrace.
Where is she?
In the hospital.
Where in the hospital?
Yeah, they're clearing out the upper floors. She's somewhere in there.
Bitch. See? See? You could have lived. That was dumb. Stomp on this PS Vita, man. Quick.
What the fuck was Abby here?
I'm not stupid. You're gonna tell us where she went.
When Isaac talks to us about this, I'm gonna say what I think happened.
Knock yourself out. I've got work to do.
Nora! I'm not going down for her, man.
What do you want?
Abby was here earlier. Where'd she go?
I don't know. You shoot me.
Try again.
The sound will have every soldier come running.
You'll still be dead. Tell me where she went and I'll think about letting you go.
We could have killed you.
Maybe you should have.
Maybe.
Or maybe you should have stayed the fuck out of Jackson. Where's Abby?
You still hear his screams?
What?
Talking about Joe.
I hear them every night. Yeah. Yeah, that little bitch got what he deserved.
What? Shoot her!
Over here!
Nora! You can't escape this!
This bitch.
Come on.
Running for her life. Running for her life. Shit, bitch. Where you going?
Back up.
Your gun down.
You can walk away from this, okay? I can.
Shut the fuck up.
Gun down. Hands up.
Get back!
You have nowhere to go.
Where'd you go? Where's Abby?
You're breathing spores. You're her.
You Firefly?
There are no Fireflies anymore.
Where's Abby?
I'm fucking dead anyway. Why would I tell you anything?
Because I can make it quick. Or I can make it so much worse.
Think about what he did. How many people are dead because of him?
Last chance.
I'm not giving up, my friend.
Abby.
Oh, too bad. Too bad.
If we found her, or by some miracle found someone else that's immune, it'd make no difference. Because the only person who could develop a vaccine is dead.
Ellie! Off in the middle of the night like that. You talk to me. You don't just leave me a goddamn note.
Tell me what happened here. If you lie to me one more time, I'm gone. You will never see me again. But if you tell me the truth, I'll go back to Jackson. No matter what it is. Joel.
Making a vaccine. Would have killed you.
Is that what she wanted, though? To die for a vaccine? So you wanted to die for a vaccine that wasn't 100% sure to be made?